Check out this new mockup tool, now available in Adobe Illustrator Beta, that warps your designs onto any image. You can even explore their new library where you can create mockups in just one click. Stay tuned and I'll show you how. First up, make sure you're using the latest version of Adobe Illustrator Beta. If you don't have it installed, you can do this in your Adobe Creative Cloud app under Beta Apps in your left-hand sidebar. I already have mine installed, so I can just click Open. So with Illustrator Beta open, the first thing we need to do is find an image of our mockup. Paste your image into Illustrator and then add your artwork. And so I'm going to use my logo, and this needs to be a vector. Now we can position it roughly to where we want it on our image. Then select both the image and the artwork, and in the menu, go Object, Mockup, Make. You can now drag your logo around the file and position it to the best place. You can see it recognizes the shape of our mockup and distorts our artwork to match. We can play around with our blend modes under transparency to create a more realistic result. If you have an Adobe Stock account, you can also choose from a library of pre-designed mockup templates for various projects, from branding graphics to digital devices, saving us a ton of time when creating presentations for clients. To do this, make sure you have this mockup window active by selecting Window, Mockup in your top menu. Now, with your artwork selected, click the Mockup button here. This will apply the artwork to all the mockup templates. Select Edit on Canvas, and you can make changes by double-clicking your design and adjusting the frame. Thanks for watching. If you want to be the first to hear about new and trending design tips, hit the subscribe button now and leave me a comment of any tutorials you want to see next. We'll see you next time.